Well, Jim, you've had a good chance to look at the teams. How are you feeling about this one?
It falls somewhere in between friendly and fully competitive, I would say. Yes, you want to win a trophy, but you also know that it won't be the end of the world if you don't. I think pressure levels are lower, but then your competitive edge can't allow you to make it too easy for the opposition. So you have to give this what it demands.
Mohamed Salah. He's had a goal! And he's found the net!
That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Now it's Mane.
Big chance! Gets up to head it! Mohamed Salah! To the lead once more.
Absolutely thundered it. Keeper, no chance.
Is it just me or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a prompt. Terrific show of resilience and spirit. I love to see a team roll up their sleeves and force their way back. Superb.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Willian.
Others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
Alisson did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
Clearly not what he wanted to do. Chip through. Nice little flick.
Now it's Mohamed.
Shot at goal!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Mohamed Salah really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
He has, actually.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like...
He's gone for it!
Liverpool are definitely not going down without a scrap.
It's Origi!
And that could come back to haunt them.
Oh, that'll be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
They are out. Liverpool fall at the final hurdle. They gave it everything, but it was a bridge too far. And so it ends in pain as the glory goes elsewhere.